Stoddard Wolves. Today is Wednesday, April 29th, 2020. That was a little Queen, We Will Rock You. All rights reserved to Queen for that great song to get us pumped up, We Will Rock You. And that's right, folks. If you can't tell in McCann Studio, it is Ohio everything. Today is sports day and workout day. Represent your team and do something active on this great day, and it's supposed to be gorgeous, so get out there and get it done. All right, moving right along. Hey, I want to send some student shout outs to Shyla. Hey, Shyla, you are an early riser. I saw today that Shyla was up early getting ready to take a run. Also, Shelby, I don't know what that yoga pose was, but it seemed complicated. I would love for you to teach me one day because I'm into yoga. Emma R, yesterday, your hairstyle was amazing. I don't know how you got it that high, but it was amazing. Amal, she was a rainbow rock star yesterday. Frankie, with those braids. Hey, did you do that yourself, Frankie? I'm curious. Hey, it looked great. Shout out to all of the students that have been posting stuff. There was amazing things for Wacky Hair Day. I'm looking forward to seeing all your favorite sports teams. Hey, I'm looking forward to seeing those workouts because I like to move and work out with my son and my family. So I'm looking forward to that. Moving right along, challenge 24. Hey, problem number one is 9, 4, 7, and 3. I repeat, 9, 4, 7, and 3. Problem number 2 is 3, 6, 8, and 5. I repeat, 3, 6, 8, and 5. Those are your challenge 24 numbers for today. Our quote of the day, our quote of the day is, the harder the battle, the sweeter the victory. And you guys know I get so excited about these, I have to say it twice. The harder the battle, the sweeter the victory. Dads especially, and moms for that. Hey, grandmas, grandpas, they might even be able to talk to you about this. But hey, it has an underlying meaning that I'm going to leave up to you guys to talk about as a family. Core value of the week, visionary leadership. Hey, student tips of the day. Continue to work, students. You are doing a fabulous job. Hey, we have almost reached the finish line at the end of the year, especially with them moving it up. You are doing so well with this distance learning. I am blown away the things that I see that are happening in these team chats and instructional practices with your teachers. Keep up the great work, and remember, the battle may be hard, but the victory is going to be sweeter once it's all said and done. Parent tips. Hey, parents, I just wanted to say I wrote down content related to real-world application. So there's a lot of times where we're taking breaks and we're going to do things with our students. Maybe there is a walk that you're going on, and a nature walk that you can connect to science. I know I want to give a huge shout out to the McCluskeys. They sent me a special walk where we could I could take a walk with my family, and there's this I'm drawing a blank right now, but I'll get back to you as I think to that. But I am going to give the McCluskeys a shout out because it's an amazing project that they did just on a walk. Hey, also, STEM activities or STEM project, the design challenge. Design a trampoline that will lift an object like a golf ball that weighs 3 ounces to a height of 2 feet. Keep those coming in. Keep those questions coming in. I'm loving seeing the videos, the pictures. You are doing an amazing job, students. Keep up the great STEM work. Moving right along. Huge shout outs to some teachers here. Mr. Collier, hey, it looked like Mr. Collier yesterday with his wacky day, he graduated again. Miss Artiga was literally on fire yesterday. Mrs. Marquez was so calm and cool. That's right. Peace. Miss Prosser had the Richard Simmons afro, was awesome. Hey, and I just remember what I was gonna say about the McCluskeys. Hey, they've been going on walks and they have seen a solar panel that is almost shaped like a flower. During the day, that solar panel opens and absorbs all of the energy that comes from the sun. Okay, but when there is no sun or the sun is behind the clouds, it kind of still follows it, but at night it closes up. Why? That's right, you got it. Because there's no sun out and there's no energy to collect. So it closes up. Thank you again for that, McCluskeys. Also, big shout outs to the older siblings that have been helping their younger siblings with their schoolwork. One, that frees up the parents to do the work that they have to do. And also, that's the job of a big brother or big sister. Way to go, older siblings, and helping your younger siblings. Great job and keep it up. Hey, this is Mr. McCants from Sports Day / Workout Day. I would like to give a big shout out to the Buckeye Nation. You see, I got my guy Brunus right here. He support me. Also, all my Cleveland Brown fans out there. Now, I know we got many Michigan fans out there, Wisconsin fans out there. We got Hokie fans out there. To all of you guys, support your team today. I'm going to go on a jog and take a walk with my family to see if I see some Stoddard students, hey, supporting their team. So, I want you to have a wondrous Wednesday on purpose. Get outside, enjoy the weather, students. Take care.
In the street, you got a tiger on the wall someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner.